And in another hadith, it describes how he will be released. Subhanallah, Ibn Umar annoyed a person who they used to consider at the time of the Ashab as he might be the Dajjal. So he says, he came and told the story to Hafsa. Hafsa is his sister and the wife of the Rasul. He says, I got him so angry that I saw him fuming like his body is about to explode. You know, when you go red and you feel like you're expanding. So Hafsa said, oh, be unto you, Ya Ibn Umar. Don't you know that the Prophet said he will be released due to a moment of anger? As in the Dajjal will become angry somehow. And he will rip the chains off. Wallahu A'lam. And then he will be released.